What's up, LA? Damn, super dope turnout already. This is so badass. Want to thank you guys for coming to this very special event. Fight Betty Fight, a benefit show for Betty of Go Betty Go.
It's amazing to see so many people here today for Betty. You know, we appreciate you all. Thank you all so much for your support.
First of all, I guess we should introduce ourselves. We're your hosts for today. I'm Kat Chaos.
I'm Liz, also known as Hazy.
And together we are Hazy Chaos. We are event producers in the LA, IE, and OC area.
We also host a podcast called Scary Encounters with Hazy Chaos.
Yeah, we've actually had the benefit and the privilege of working with GoBiddy over the years. They've been on our podcast. We've hosted events with them. It's been really badass, but I think this is like the most special thing we've done with them.
Definitely.
And we're so honored that they chose us. We were like, are you sure? I don't know. Like, and they were super down, and so we were down. And, you know,
we're here.
It's like pretty. Yeah, we're here, and we appreciate all of you for coming out, too. It's a really special day. What's up, Ruben? I see some of you guys. Yeah, I see a lot of familiar faces, a lot of new ones. You may recognize us from the door where we handed out raffle tickets.
Yes, we did.
And what's the prize?
So the raffle tickets are for the raffle that, the winner will be announced before GoBiddy Go goes on, and it's a Schecter guitar.
Yeah, donated by Schecter, and it's customized with their image on it, which is pretty badass. Who's going to win? Yeah? I guess nobody wants to win. Who wants to win? Right? All right. And if you look around the venue, there's QR codes that you can scan with your camera. If you haven't already done so, we'd appreciate it, and Betty would appreciate it if you donate to her GoFundMe page. All the donations will go directly towards her, and he's pointing at it right there in the back. Thank you. All proceeds will go directly to Betty to help her during the struggle. And you know what? Every time we come up here, we wanted to try something. So every time we come up here and we count to three, we want all of you to chant Fight Betty Fight as loud as you can. And that goes for everybody streaming too, wherever the camera is. Loud enough for Betty to hear it wherever she's at. Okay? You want to try it? All right. One, two, three. Fight Betty Fight!
Fight Betty Fight!
That was way better than I expected. That was amazing. All right.
I think she heard you guys.
I think she did hear. Shit. Anyways, all right. So we have a whole day full of people. Full of awesome fucking awesome talent that we've worked with in the past.
Definitely.
And to start off the night.
Yeah, starting off the night.
We have half of.
Bad cop, bad cop.
You guys like them? Yeah, they're pretty badass. We've worked with them.
Okay.
What events do we work with them with?
Tunes and Booze.
Yeah.
Was it Women of Horror?
Yeah. That was pretty dope. They're one of our favorite bands to work with. Look at Jennie peeking at us over there. We have Jennie and Linh of Bad Cop, Bad Cop doing an acoustic set tonight. Give it up for them. What's up? I'm Jennie. I brought drinks with me, a backpack. What else? Okay. Oh, yes. No, this belongs to the venue. So, as you just heard, I'm in a band called Bad Cop, Bad Cop. Thank you so much. We are sort of limited, so we're happy to be able to be here in some capacity because we love Betty, and we love being able to leverage a little bit of our power in what seem like powerless situations. So there is often a place where you can dig in and help out, and you all know that because you're here, which is so cool. All right, here we go. Have you heard of COVID? Is anyone? Okay, cool. I wrote this song when we were on tour and got sent home from Europe during the first lockdown. So there have been, historically, the predictions that I made maybe didn't pan out accurately, but it's still a song, and I think it's still valid. Here we go. tour was 86 on 314 due to COVID-19. Caught the 10 a.m. to LAX from CDG. Met by TSA, the CDC said 14 days in quarantine. I would be lying if I told you I haven't fantasized about a little extra time to spend. Be careful what you wish for, it just might come true with a funny little twist at the end. Fate, she is a shadow artist through and through. She just gotta put her name on everything. So what can you do? What can you do? Everything canceled for the next 6 months. I see a baby boom February 2021. And if we let the skies clear up the way they're going, we'll have a brand new world when those babies come. I would be lying if I told you I hadn't fantasized about a little extra time to spend. Be careful what you wish for, it just might come true with a funny little twist at the end. Fate, she is a shadow artist through and through. She just gotta put her name on everything. So what can you do? What can you do? Take that dog for a walk, call your auntie and talk about the recent irrefutable truth. Now we are all much more alike than we've been taught to think. And it's a perfect opportunity to swim or sink. To hold the government accountable to more than just the rich. And when your neighbors have a problem, learn it's all about the fix. What can you do? What can you do? What can you do? Thank you. Sometimes you don't know what you can do, but you can write a song and you can scan that QR code. These are things. Yeah, you can always throw money at something. Okay. This is a song about asking uncomfortable questions of yourself and making the decision that makes the most sense for you, which is hard. Hi, Kevin. Are you happy? Are you comfortable? Are you being euthanized? When they ask you, what are you living for? Tell them the same lie you've been telling yourself most your life. Oh, it's beautiful, isn't it? With the wool over your eyes. And it's nice to sleep sometimes. Do you think you might be asleep behind the wheel? I've ever played in front of? Okay, yes. Took the bait.
Okay.
set a timer. I don't know. I got a couple more.
One more, thanks. Actually, you're going to be disappointed. There's a few more than that. Okay.
This song's 14 minutes long.
This song is called Dead Letters, and it's like 3 minutes long. Song before I turn things over to my dear friend Lynn Lee. It's called One Size Fits All, and it's kind of new. I'm trying a bridge on you that I haven't done before, so we'll see how that goes.
Goddess in the sky. Maybe what we need is not a one size fits all kind of life. Ask yourself whose expectations you're trying to do. Whose approval it is that you do. It's not yours, but then what does that mean? The fuck are the Joneses? Why are we keeping up? Had enough. Smell the roses. Learn to trust your gut, cause it's telling you this is not for me. Maybe what we need is not a one-size-fits-all kind of life. It's not a one-size-fits-all kind of life. It's not a one-size-fits-all kind of life. Maybe.
I'm gonna take my drinks and slink away for a minute.
Oh, hi everybody. Foghorn Leghorn here. I don't have a strap, so I'm gonna sit on the stool. Hope you're cool with it. Oh, I didn't even think about doing that shit. I might squeeze that in later if we have enough time. I don't want to take away from other bands, but anyways. Hi, everybody. Give it up for Jennifer Cotterella. Hey, 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 a bunch of snaps in the air, honey. Anyway, yeah. So thank you to Go Betty Go for inviting us to be a part of this incredible event because we love Betty. And this is a series of very unfortunate events, but to see all your beautiful faces out here to support her is very wonderful. So give yourselves a round of applause, yeah? All right. I got a few songs for you guys. I even use a capo on one of them. That's fucking weird. I'm a bass player. I don't know this shit. I just play the rhythm parts, okay? I'm going to try to impress you guys with songwriting. This first song was a song that I wrote to my dad, who passed away 5 years ago. I miss and I love him, but quite honestly, in the current climate of things right now, I'm really glad that he's not around to have to witness this shit, because it is a dumpster fire. A dumpster fire. But anyway, I hope you enjoy it. Got it now. Again, bass player playing guitar. Fucking weird.
Thank you. Barely. So this next song is, you guys are going to be the first ones to hear this because I just wrote it like yesterday. And I have, you know, my phone's here because I have the lyrics up because I'm hoping I'll remember them. Anyways, you know, I'm sure you guys are all well aware of what is happening to our reproductive rights, and I'm not going to be fucking quiet about it. So, again, bear with me. This is the first time I'm playing this shit out in public. You know, I've been listening to this shit on voicemail. I'm like, okay, I think it's going to be okay. Okay, all right. So, anyway, hope you like it. Here we go.
It doesn't matter what the reason is. Because it's no one else's fucking business. I can tell you I know experience. And no regrets that it was the best decision.
Join me. I'm going to do some BCBC songs too. So this one, if you don't know the queen of self-love, her name be Lizzo.
And if you know this song, I want you to sing along too. Here we go. Join me so we can do some BCBC songs.
Johnny Madcap and the Distractions up next.
I fucking love Johnny Madcap. They're wonderful. I'm so excited. Okay. All right. Can this be America, the home of the free, when for the first time I feel like a refugee? When we sought asylum, we were welcome in.
Do you remember the fall of Zion? The city was red by the moon.
this is the last of this before you get something different. Thank you so much for coming early to see us. Thank you for supporting Betty. This is so cool that everyone is here, and we're so honored to be a part of it with you. Okay.
One more time, make some noise. Jennie and Linh, little acoustic taste of Bad Cop right there. So much more great music coming. Johnny Madcap and the Distractions will be taking the stage next. Again. Fight, Betty, fight.
All right, everyone.
Are we ready?
Oh, yeah.
Are we ready?
Ready.
All right, then. All right, guys, give it up for Jennie and Linh of Bad Cop. One more time, guys. Let's give it up for them one more time. I'm pretty sure everybody at home heard that. We have a live stream going on right now. So,
and on behalf of Go Betty Go, they'd like to thank Jennie and Linh personally for their beautiful talent and sharing this special day with them. They're like family to them, so it's a big deal. And they're like family to us, too. We love those girls. Fuck yeah.
Definitely. Once again, guys, we are your host, Hazy Chaos, and we're so thankful to be here. Thank you guys for asking us to host the show, and thank you guys for your support. You know, we couldn't do this without you.
Thank you for trusting us, I guess. We're podcast hosts, so we're not used to being in front of a crowd. So please, right? Please forgive us.
Yeah, we're usually in a dark room, you know, with just headphones and a microphone on. You guys can't tell who we are, although I know some of you guys recognize me, right? from the door where I gave you guys raffle tickets, maybe?
Right? I stamped your wristband. You remember me, huh? Right? Okay. What's a raffle ticket for, though?
All right, guys. So the raffle tickets are for a Schecter guitar with a Go Bitty Go print on it. So the winner will be announced right before Go Bitty Go goes on.
Yes.
So make sure you guys have your tickets, okay?
And like we mentioned before, there's some scan codes around the venue that you can scan and donate directly to Betty during her financial hardship during the struggle. But give it up. You know what? We mentioned during our first time around, but it looks like there's a lot more people here. Every time we come up here on the count of three, we're going to chant Fight Betty Fight, okay? You guys ready? But loud enough for Betty to hear wherever she's at. And those of you listening on the live stream, I want you to do it from your living room, wherever you're watching this. Okay? One,
two, three.
Fight, Betty, fight! Fight, Betty, fight! Fight, Betty, fight! Fight, Betty, fight!
Dude, hell yeah.
Fuck. Hell yeah.
Sorry, that's in all ages. That was amazing. Thank you for doing that. On behalf of Go Betty Go, we'd like to thank the upcoming performance that's about to go up, Johnny Madcap and the Distractions. Give it up!
All right. I gotta say, yeah, you guys are amazing people for coming out and supporting this. It's beautiful. We ain't gonna talk much, we're just gonna get right to it.
Ten names on my list, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. 10 names on my list, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Let's hear you scream! Yeah!
What do you think?
I think they can do better.
I think they can do better.
Come on, scream! Celebratory. But when I wrote this song, it's about the greatness that happened before. Not the greatness we were talking about 4 years ago or whatever that was. This is called American Weekend.
Thank you.
back. It's great to be back on stage with you boys.
Oh, hey,
it's been a while. It's been a while.
Yeah, you know, we got slowed down by COVID. Such a bummer. But we're all here. We're here right now, which is a good thing.
It sure is.
So we want to especially send this out. I know this whole night is for Betty, but we want to send this out to Betty just for me. Because Go Betty Go, I grew up in Glendale and I had a band called Madcap. And I would see Go Betty Go when they started coming up. I'd see them and then we started playing together. And the rest is history, but known those girls a long time. And I want to send all this good vibes and love to Betty right now.
I think the first time we played with Go Betty Go as a Distractions, this song had just come out.
Oh, really?
I think so, yeah.
Well, that's such a coincidence.
This is about holding on to the things that love you back.
I got your love right here in my head.
Thank you.
We got the Dollyrots.
Yeah. We played with a couple of these bands before, but we've never played with the Dollyrots. Very excited about that.
Very cool. We just saw Matt earlier today.
Thanks to them for flying out from Florida to be here. That's really fucking special.
Yes. All right. So thank you so much. Thank you to Jennie and Linh from Bad Cop. Coming up here and making our job harder. Anyway, we've come to the end. This is the end. It's the end, but not the last time. This goes out to all you misunderstood troublemakers. This is your new motto. This is your new creed. Let's make some bad decisions. 1, 2, 3, 4.
yes. Johnny Madcap and the Distractions, ladies and gentlemen, make some noise. Yes. The Dollyrots will be taking the stage next, right after that Go Betty Go featuring Adam Bones on guitar.
Wow, dude. First of all, give it up for Johnny Madcap and the Distractions. That was ridiculous. We're like, who are these guys? And we need to work with them ASAP, right?
ASAP, hell yeah.
I'm out of breath because I just ran from the restroom. Did you guys see me run right here?
I think we're too short for that.
I'm way too short.
Maybe their kids saw us.
We are Hazy Chaos. Thank you for having us.
And just really quick, we are the hosts of a podcast called Scary Encounters with Hazy Chaos.
It's a podcast where we interview bands and artists about scary encounters they've experienced. So we've interviewed Go Bitty Go, Tsunami Bomb, bands like that, about experiences they've had, like UFO sightings, ghost encounters, near-death experiences, stuff like that. So
that's
we're
right.
On all major listening platforms under Scary Encounters.
Scary Encounters. Yeah, sorry, guys. I was like, yes.
You guys, we're podcast hosts. We don't do shit like this, so it's like it's really nerve-wracking, so bear with us. Thank you so much. As you see around the venue, we have barcodes. If you scan them with your camera, what are we pointing at? Oh, okay, yes.
There's one.
Barcodes all around the venue. If you scan them with your camera, they take you straight to the GoFundMe for Betty, which is why we're here. Give it up for Betty of Go Betty Go. All donations go straight to her for her financial struggle during this difficult time.
Also, so we were giving out, or all of you should have received a raffle ticket for tonight. The winner will be announced right before Go Betty Go goes on, and it's a Schecter guitar with the Go Betty Go print on it.
Did everybody get her?
Yes.
Who's gonna win? I guess nobody's gonna win. Who's gonna win? All right, cool. We'll be drawing the winner right before Go Betty Go.
Oh, he's gonna win.
Oh, who's gonna win? This guy? That guy? I don't know. I see a lot of winners, so we'll see. Right? You're a wiener? We got Ruben right here who's a wiener.
Wiener? We got a wiener.
Chicken dinner! Chicken dinner. I like that. Anyways. So this next band is really special to Go Bitty Go. I feel really weird because this is so tall.
Do you want to share a mic?
Do I look silly, you guys?
Yeah.
Yes! No, this next band is super special. They come all the way from Florida, dude. And before we came up here, we asked them, do you want us to say anything special before we go on? And they both mentioned, just let everybody know that right when we heard about this situation, we asked, what can we do? And even though they didn't know what they can do right away, right when this dropped, they said, okay, we'll be there. Even if they're all the way in Florida, they came with their kids. Dude.
It's really beautiful to see everybody coming together. Every band here is so fucking talented. Every one of you guys being here. It's just, man, it's so heartwarming. Especially for Betty, you know what I mean? So
it is. They've been around for how many years? 20-something years.
That's right.
535!
Exactly. So what we did in the beginning of the show, on the count of three, we all chant Fight Betty Fight as loud as we can. So Betty can hear it from wherever she's at, and anybody live stream wherever they're at, they can hear it too, okay? So on three. One, two, three.
Fight, Betty, fight! Fight, Betty, fight! Fight, Betty, fight!
You guys, amazing. I'm fighting so hard to hold back tears because this band is so special to me personally, and I'm sure all of you. But we'll save that for later. Right now, let's give it up.
Okay, so.
Wait,
I have something to say. So, for those of you that listen to the podcast, Scary Encounters with Hazy Chaos,
Some of you might know that I'm a huge DC fan. I love Batman, Superman, Green Lantern, all that shit.
Is anybody else?
That's
all. Okay, cool.
I'm a huge fan. And the other day, I was scrolling on my phone, and I see that the Dollyrots were listed on HBO's new Harley Quinn series.
They're covering a dope-ass cover of Joan Jett's Bad Reputation.
That's right. And I told myself I wasn't going to fangirl, but guess what I did?
But she was fangirling backstage.
I did.
But anyways, let's give it up for the Dollyrots.
Yes.
We're so happy to be here. That's Kelly. I'm Lewis. That's Justin.
I mean, Down and up, down, counting on you.
twist me to the left, but today it will be for Betty, so. She watched it on the live stream, so we should also be like, hey, Betty! Ready? One, two, three. Hey, Betty! All right, this one's for you. To do it one time. I had to get rid of the gum.
Dude, you should like pick up like a pair of scissors and like.
No, I tried to discard my gum responsibly, right? And so I looked down. I thought,
yeah,
it was
like
a paper
on the bottom of a table.
It was the tag on an extension cord.
Yeah.
So I couldn't put it there.
Dude, that's like the worst place possible. It's like,
then I had to put it at my feet.
Like the next time they take out the cord, it's like wah, wah, wah.
So I didn't. I put it on a piece of real paper. Right there. If you wanna clone me.
If you wanna put it on eBay. This song's about right. Parties.
I know. cause I'm always rushing faster and my brain is finishing last. Cause I'm always colorful, I believe in stupid jokes, and I think I make the dog too bad. And I'm driving in the home and I face a full of foam. Oh, I never think a joke about that. You would, cause I know,
special help for Jackie Chan about halfway through.
River's gonna play guitar and Daisy's gonna play the unicorn Betty gave her yesterday. You ever played a unicorn before? Yeah.
Song as we go along. The song called Hey River, and we're just kind of...
What fret is it going to be at today?
Let's do fifth fret, Kelly.
One, two, three, four, five, guys. He's hot, Lou. He's real hot. Fat string five, Rip. Oh, he knows. I'm sorry. I'm such a mom. Like, Dad's doing some stack work. I'm Kelly. That is Lewis. On the drums is Justin. And right here, we have the spawn of Lewis and Kelly, River and Daisy. And, oh, holy smokes. That is a true rock and roll baby. Justin's baby just fell asleep right before his moment. But that is Steph, Justin's amazing wife, and his baby Hank.
He's rocking too hard.
Oh, that's the best. Let's just harmonize with the weird tones.
We're so prepared. All right, here we go. All right, here we go. Play some fifth fret, dude. All right, good. All right, here we go.
One, two, three, go!
Thank you.
Along with everybody on the bill tonight, give it up for Lynn and Jennie of Madcap. Johnny Madcap and the Distractions. One more time for the Dollyrots. And Hazy Chaos. All right, one more time. As you see around the venue, there are barcodes. If you scan them with your phone, they take you straight to the GoFundMe of Betty's GoFundMe, which goes straight to her during her financial struggle during this time. Because tonight is Fight Betty Fight for Betty of Go Betty Go. Give it up! And you may recognize this from the door because we gave you raffle tickets, right? Some of you? Because there's a lot of you in here. What the fuck? So we're going to pull the raffle. The winner for this guitar from Schecter, donated from Schecter, and it's customized with Go Betty Go's image on it, and signed by each member, including Betty. And if you follow them on Instagram, she actually played this guitar recently. So get out your tickets, okay? And when I pull your number, you're gonna walk up to the stage from this side staircase right here and grab your prize, okay? Who's gonna win? Who's gonna win? One more time, who's gonna win? All right, I feel it, I got it, ready? Last four numbers. That's right. Lynn, come sing it. Come sing it real quick. 5, 4, 3, no. 5, 4, 2, 3. 5, 4, 2, 3. Check the number. Who is this? Who is this? Let's see. Holy shit, we got a winner. Congratulations. Wait, what's your name?
I'm Erin.
Congratulations, Erin. This is a huge deal, dude. Erin.
Erin. Erin. Erin. Erin.
Anywho, congratulations, dear. You're very welcome.
Once again, we are Hazy Chaos. And what?
We'd like to thank everybody for coming out for Betty. This is a very special event. I'm gonna tell them real quick. I discovered Go Betty Go when I was 13 years old. That was like 2 years ago. I'm just kidding. I'm 32 years old, so I discovered them when I was 13. And I want to give a shout out to my father, who's live streaming right now, who took me to every all ages show, okay? He would drop me off and then wait for me out in the parking lot while I fucking was in the pit, you know, fucking. It was a good time. But since I was 13 years old, this band has been very special to me personally. And I'm sure to a lot of you as well, right? And those of you who have kids, you guys can like show your kids this band because it's, I feel like.
Well, for a second there, I thought that I was like at home because there's a bunch of people my height. But it's all of your kids, so, you know, so I felt at home. But you know what, okay, so Kat grew up listening to Go Betty Go since she was like 12? Yeah, right? So for me, I didn't know about Go Betty Go till I was older. When I met Kat, I was 25. But it just goes to show that their music are timeless. It's just for every generation, and you know what, we're just so grateful for Betty and the girls of Go Betty Go, and you know what I mean? We're all here for a reason. Fuck yeah.
And then we see the Dollyrots kids out here, and I'm like, dude, they're gonna take your place really soon. Like, dude. But anyways, we want to thank you guys for being here. It's a very special event, and we're very honored to be invited to host this tonight. We questioned, like, are you sure you want us to do this? And they said, yeah, so here we are. That's right. Thank you. I don't know who you are, but you're, like, a good transition. So since the beginning of this event, we've been counting on three.
Without further ado.
On three, fight, Betty, fight. Everybody live streaming right now in the around the world in your living rooms, fight, Betty, fight. As loud as you can. For Betty to hear this around the world, okay? Around the world, wherever she's at, okay? On three. One, two, three.
Fight, Betty, fight! Fight, Betty, fight!
Louder!
Fight, Betty, fight!
Louder!
Fight, Betty, fight!
Louder!
Fight, Betty, fight! Fight, Betty, fight!
Give it up for Go Betty Go!
Thank you.
Thank you so much for being here. This is pretty much the most important show we've ever played. And it's an honor to be here with you guys. Thank you. All right. You ready? Let's see this.
I know Betty is listening right now, and I just want to say that you have been such a beautiful presence in our life. The experiences we've had together are one and only, and there is no other bond like the bond of these sisters that we have, and that we are here for you, and we're gonna fight for you, and I hope that you continue fighting for your life, and that we love you so much, and that everybody is here for you, Betty. Thank you. much. All right, I have a little message from Betty she wants to say to you guys. She says, hey guys, I can't thank you enough for all your love and support you've been giving me through this entire process. I love you all more than you know. I want to thank you all for being here today and hanging out with all of my favorite people. Thank you, Jennie and Linh. Thank you, Johnny Madcap and the Distractions. Thank you, Kelly, Lewis, and Justin. Thank you, Emily. And thank you, Adam. I appreciate you and love you all so much. Lastly, thank you, Aixa, Nikki, and Michelle. You're the best friends anyone could ask for. Hope everyone is enjoying the show. Big hugs and to you all. See you later. Hugs and kisses. You guys showing up today and donating and everything is really making a big difference. So thank you so much for being here. Today is her birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Aisa. Happy birthday to you.
Thank you. I wouldn't be anywhere else. Thanks, guys. I would have loved for Betty to be here, obviously, and play a show for other reasons. But here we are, and we're going to do this all together. Thank you.
she wrote with Betty.
I feel so happy to be here with all of you. I love you, Betty.
Oh,
This guy has been the nicest guy in rock and roll. He reached out to us. He said, hey, I'm there for Betty. I'll do whatever I can to support her. He offered to come up and play some songs for us, play along with us. Thank you so much. We're going to be doing this again with him in September. Thank you.
We're just getting his microphone turned on. Get on
the other mic. Get on the other mic.
All right, how are we doing tonight? It's really cool you came out and, you know, on this special weekend, gave it up for Betty, man. Betty, we love you. All right, let's play some.
here in September. So come back to the show.
That's right.
Thank you, Richie. Thank you, Emily. We'll be doing a couple more.
All right. Emily, you coming back or what?
All right, everybody, this is our last song. And if you were on this stage earlier today, we invite you back if you want to sing along with us and hang out with us.
No, Stan, come on, that's where we're at.
All right.
One more time, make some noise. Go, Betty, go. Shout out to Emily Valentine. Shout out to Richard Ramone. Shout out to Adam Bones. Yeah. Shout out to the Dollyrots. Shout out to Johnny Madcap and the Distractions. Bad Cop, Bad Cop. Lynn and Jennie, of course. Thank you to the Paramount for hosting us tonight, today.